Hello everyone, I'm Tyranny Demon. Welcome to Roblox Pet Simulator 99, Millionaire World Update. This update they added new world, new clan wars, new minigame, new fruits type, upgrade machine, lottery, and P2W stuff. Let's see the new shiny fruits. When I was 100 normal fruits makes one shiny fruit. Shiny fruits are 50% better than normal. Let's just make a few since I need fruits for my fruit mastery. My inventory's broken. And my boosts aren't showing. I'm gonna rejoin. Inventory is still broken. Let's just go new world for now. My pets aren't doing any damage. It's like I'm lagging. Let's hatch eggs to see if I'm lagging or not. Seems like I'm not lagging. They're still not doing any damage. Let's go to next area since we unlocked it. There's a 3 meters upgrade here. It's 3% tap damage. Well, let's hatch pets to do the quest. Let's make rainbow as well, there might be quest for it. Oh, I can't do the next quest since my items are gone and my pets aren't doing any damage. Seems like I'm not the only one with these bugs. Public server is broken as well. Nothing is doing damage. I'll join back once it's fixed. They fixed the bug in new servers. I got my items back and let's eat the fruits.
It's should know what you're falling for. Baby, do you dare to do this? 'Cause I'm coming at you like a dark horse. Are you ready for, ready for a perfect storm, a perfect storm? 'Cause what's your mind? This is who I am, who I am.
I completed the quest. Here's the upgrade machine which gives you boosts. You can get the money from drops and maybe forever pass. I'm frozen. Oh, they restarted. They fixed the bugs. I'll be getting this hoverboard and others as well later. Let's hatch eggs so we can make rainbows. I completed the quest, so let's go to the next area. Here's the rich guy Preston from who you can buy the raffle tickets from. That costed me 32 meters gems. Let's complete all the quests. Let's go to the last area. Here's the raffle entry. Let's put all these into auto-enter, so I don't have to enter every time. Huh, I submitted 2,000 ticket into this raffle. I messed up.
We were always in trouble. And all the cool kids did their own thing. I was on the outside, always looking in. Yeah, I was there, but I wasn't.
Editing, so for auto edit, you put the amount of tickets that you want to enter each time. So like if you want to enter 5 tickets, put 5 in, and every time it will take 5 from your inventory and enter you. I'm not sure if it works when you're not in game, comment below. There's a hatchable huge in this end. Let's check the mini game. You can either leave and you'll get the red door item or risk and with the chance to loss all or get the item next room. Let's risk it all. Tip, unless you really need that item or you're playing for clan war, then you should take the reward when you think you should. Otherwise just fully risk it until something good, as there's a huge at the end. I lost. Editing, I didn't win with 2,000 tickets. That's gonna be it for this update. I'm gonna be going on holidays for next month, so I won't be grinding PS99 for next whole month, and who knows if it'll play on update or not, cause roaming data is expensive. Last week I got this huge gold rave jaguar, 3 normal rave jaguars on main, and 1 gold jaguar on my alt. Like, subscribe, share, and turn on notifications. Until next time, bye.